Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir. I'll give her all that I've got.
Gives this woman in marriage.
Her family and I do.
But it sure feels like a lie. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again.
I, Stephen, take you, Janelle, to be my wife. Before God and his witnesses, I promise to be faithful to you and honest to you. I will cherish, respect, and trust you. I promise to fully share my life with you through days of happiness or sadness, in sickness and in health, through the best and the worst of what is to come, as long as we both shall live.
I, Janelle, take you, Stephen, to be my husband.
Before God and these witnesses,
I promise to be faithful to you and honest with you. I will cherish and respect and trust you. I promise to fully share my life with you through days of happiness or sadness, in sickness and in health, through the best and the worst of what is to come, as long as we both shall live.
It took some time to get to know you since we lived so far apart, but when I finally did, I thought to myself, thank goodness, finally we're gonna have a mature, responsible one in the family. You know, you really should start thinking about moving closer to Boston before your niece or nephew gets here this winter, because they're really gonna need a role model in their life, and it's not gonna be any of us. But in all seriousness, welcome to the family, Stephen. She's officially yours. As Ryan was told, you can't give her back. Clay has a strict no return policy. Congratulations, Janelle and Stephen. We love you, and remember, there'll always be a home for you here in Massachusetts. So cheers.
Cheers. Too good to be true.
Wanna spend my life with you.
Wanna spend my life with you.